Welcome back. If there's one thing we have learned on the idiot's journey so far, it's that they are awful in combat situations. With that in mind, let's see how they fare as they delve deeper into the drone base. Roll VT.
Look, we're trying to teach people how to do space things here.
We've had a minor accident.
Taking his meat. I'm taking it, put it.
Whoa, what was that giant thing you just whipped out?
Alright, this level is safe. Where are you, boys?
Right behind you.
Okay, yeah. Oh, Jesus.
There are lots of stuff down there.
You don't have any med packs? Because I'm almost dead.
No. I'll get some stuff off the aliens. They carry lots of stuff.
Oh. I don't see anything.
Okay, well, I may have raped them with all of their wares.
I was going to say, I'm
do you want a med pack? Do you want a med pack? One sec, see if I got one.
Wait, I found one. Never mind.
Okay.
Whoa, turret!
Ow.
Turret. Jesus Christ.
I'll shoot it.
Idiot. Still up, I think. Is it down?
It's still alive.
No, it's still up.
It's down.
It's down now. Cheeky bastard. Right, there's an elevator.
I'm so low on health.
You need a med pack?
I think it just goes up to top.
Yeah, that's the same one. Same bit. If you've got one, Forge, that'd be good.
Alright, here, I'll drop it.
Where's all their shit, then?
Where's the core? Is it at the top of the building? Wait, there's an elevator shaft down here. See, Jay?
Yeah.
Or Rage.
I'm going down. There's nothing down here.
What? Oh, really?
Wrong faction, no core present. There's a door.
Right, we gotta blow it up.
Yeah, we have to blow it.
Yeah.
Alright. Two people go up.
How'd you go upstairs? How'd you go up? Is it space?
Space, yeah.
Yep. Alright, find help.
Whoa, oh shit, the elevator out. Careful.
Oh.
We got turrets in here, we got turrets.
Oh, we do. Oh, I'm dead.
That's a large turret.
They're pretty big. Oh, they're hover turrets! They're moving.
There's aliens behind you. Don't move.
If it wasn't hard enough, the turrets are hovering.
Oh, I'm down. One of the aliens down, though.
Ah!
If I knew we could pick up their guns.
Oh! Shit. There's another
shit.
Damn it!
I spawned back at home.
You're joking.
Yeah, I spawned at home.
Make a motorbike. You're in there, Forge.
There's no way I'm gonna get that stuff back. There's a teleporter down there.
It's those turrets that's the problem.
Fuck, this is so hard.
You didn't think once we'd got into the base that was gonna be it, did you?
I thought it was gonna be easier because there's so many turrets outside. Oh, the troop transport's still working.
Oh, is that how they're coming in?
God damn it.
to know whether it's
worth. It just sucks because we can't build body armor, so no matter what we do, we're always like easily killable. I get my stuff again. Here we go. Shit. Nah. There's two of them down there, and they're just walking across the hallway. Now there's three. Shit. Hey, are you down there getting shot at?
Yeah, I'm down. I've got stuff. I don't know whose stuff it is. I don't think it's mine.
It's mine.
Where's one of them?
Wait, did you kill him?
Not yet. This is the scariest thing I've ever seen. I'm one side of a grate. I haven't moved, and it's looking right at me. It's like a fucking Dalek. It just hovered. Stuck the two nozzles through the grate and stopped. If I shoot, it's gonna shoot me.
God damn it.
Oh yeah, Ford, you're drawing them away.
Ah, the turret can move?
They're hover turrets. Oh my. Fucking hover turret. They're like Daleks.
I don't know what that is.
Doctor Who? Oh shit, there's aliens down there now.
They seem to like nuke this base.
One of them's really damaged.
I'm assuming we're going to get a bunch of magnesium again and then get some TNT or dynamite and then throw it against the floors so you can open it up and just shoot in there.
I want to fuck these guys up. They made mercs of us.
Well, there, I can't speak. Depends what you want to do, Forge. We could always get everything ready if you want to jump, if you've got stuff to do.
Sure, yeah, I mean, whatever you guys want to do. Doesn't matter. But yeah, I gotta
if you gotta go, you gotta go, that's fine.
Alright. Well, arrivederci, good luck.
Arrivederci.
We will finish what he started.
Finish it. Okay. Cool. I'm gonna exit.
I'm back home. Pleasure. Pleasure to be here.
That base.
We got so far, though. We got so far that round. We did so well. We took out a lot of shit.
Indeed.
We just failed a little bit.
I don't mind trying to finish it off now if you want to, Rage. It's up to you.
I'm 100. I'm. What's the time? One more shot. Don't need to worry about going the quiet way either.
Not because of the turrets. We might need to stop a bit short in case there's aliens outside again, but. Yes, we don't have those bloody turrets to. Done in, thankfully.
Looks pretty clear.
It does, there's definitely an enemy somewhere there.
Oh, Jesus, lots of raptors down here.
Whoa! It's a right little Jurassic Park, that is. I think we need to blow that troop transport up as well, because I think that's how the aliens were coming around the side.
Not seeing any enemies, but I can go and put a C4 on that troop transport if you want.
Yeah, raps are coming in. Oh no, he's not bothered. Yeah, I would try it, see what it does. Can you not stick it to it?
Done it. It's next to it. I can't stick it on it.
No, we can't disable it then. This was the other room me and Forge kept falling in. There's turrets and stuff in here. Don't recommend going in it though, for now. Whoa, what was that? Oh, you trying to blow it? I don't think you can blow it up. It's worth a go.
Should we try and blast another entrance through?
Yes, very good idea.
Back here, maybe.
Oh shit!
Get out of there! Oh, you're right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Is that a core?
It's a fuel tank. It might be the core, you know. Oh shit!
Down. See if we can get out, boost out, boost out.
Okay.
Oh, I'm measured. We're dead down.
No, no, no. I've blown up one of the respawn things. Oh shit, there's two turrets there.
Did you get down there?
Yeah, I'm down, I'm down. One turret disabled.
Another one disabled. Another one disabled.
Yeah. Right, find any respawn things. I'll get this one.
I mean that one, yeah. Okay. Fuck.
Oh shit! Oh, what the fuck? Start shooting me. I'm dead. I think there's a turret on the wall somewhere, be careful. There's a couple of aliens as well you want to take out back in the way we originally dropped down. Be careful where you put explosives because there's oh shit, there's an alien outside now. There's another section that's got doors holding it at the moment with more tougher aliens for it.
Oh, I'm down. Fuck! I've not got much ammo, actually, to be fair. I've only got 11 rounds left. I don't think there's a whole lot in there, though, to be fair. Now we've done a lot of it, we've taken a lot of what was down there out.
You haven't seen the next section yet, mate. There's a lot of critters waiting the other side of a couple of doors for us. What shot you anyway? Oh, turret.
It killed from behind.
Yeah, there's a turret.
I took out a lot of what was in there.
Oh, I'm down. I think the turret's down though.
Alright, I'm coming in now.
Just need to take out that spawner.
Are you in?
Yeah, yeah. Where's my backpack?
It's like a million. I'm just spawn taking all of the backpacks.
Okay.
I've got everything. Come over to me.
There's the core.
Come over to me. I've got loads of guns. There's a gun there.
Okay.
There's rockets, rocket launcher, explosives, some more explosives.
You need some, don't you?
I've got loads.
Where did you find them? Oh, is this all our old stuff?
Yeah, hasn't despawned.
Ah, awesome. Right, I'm gonna blow the.
Do you want any more ammo? There's some more ammo. Have we got any health? I don't think we've got any health here. That's the only problem. Sport food, don't want that. Stomach pills, we can try and take those. Didn't do anything.
Well, we need to blow. Oh my god, there's a turret again.
They keep spawning back.
Yeah, we need to take this core out.
Blow it up then.
It's down. Disable the drone base, there'll be no new drone attacks.
Good job.
Awesome. Right, now you can see the next section. We can open.
Is there, do you reckon there'll be more stuff in there?
Oh god, yeah. If you come down here. Well, once we've had a look about and double checked. Now, what we can do with these is now we've got rid of the core, we can open everything, like doors and stuff. So I would just open the door, shoot stuff, close it again when you need to. Why won't it close?
Got an assault rifle in here.
Have you got one in here, or is that one?
No, have we got one? I've got like a million rocket launchers, but no assault rifle.
No, oh, no, but... back. No, I don't think we've had assault rifles for a while. Do you want... Have you not got a pistol, then?
Yeah, I got a pistol, but...
This is way better than the assault rifle.
I know, it's always good sometimes to fall back on another gun.
Yes, so. Oh, Jesus.
Not sure if that's working. Yeah, it is.
Slow down.
I can't take all of this. You're going to have to take some of the stuff out of here. Because I'm full to the brim of all of our old stuff.
Okay. Love it.
Do you reckon it's any deeper?
I don't know. Blow a hole in this floor when you're ready.
Alright. I've not got much health. Have you got anything for health?
No, I haven't got much, I'm afraid. Oh, I mean, I have nothing.
Alright, I'll take rockets, you get the normal guns, and we're just going. Fuck them up. Just reloading.
Okay. I was just gonna blow a hole. Okay, I won't blow a hole. That room is pure death.
Well, I think we're good.
Okay, fair enough. Back up. Actually, that's probably a bad idea.
I should go straight down below.
Is that the same place we were in?
Yeah.
Don't put them directly on, because I've just lost one by doing it. Just put it on the wall. That had a load of really nice stuff in there. Walls and stuff. Don't blow it up. Ah, oh, shit.
Can't. Oh.
Oh, I did open the other one. I mean, I guess 2 out of 4. Whoa, shit. Hello.
Hello. My name's Jeff. Oh, fuck off!
Hello, Jeff. Do you have problems in confined spaces with holes in the floor?
Fun you should say that. I have the exact same problem.
Which one is it? Oh, baby. Armored window blocks. I know what we're putting on the front of the tank.
Alright, well, I think that is mission complete.
Yeah, we need to go check up the tower.
Oh, in here?
Yeah.
There's stuff in here. Do you reckon I'll pop off a little chop?
Oh, whoa,
where the fuck was that from?
No idea, but I'm dead.
I can see that. Oh, I see him. I'm also dead. So that, I just dropped the core for you, there you go.
Lovely. There you go. Oh, I haven't got any space, so I picked up everything from these cargo boxes. It's all the loot in these cargo boxes that we got from the other two places as well. At least that's good to know, these cargo boxes will hold stuff indefinitely.
Just checking out this tube transport, see if it actually holds anything. Can't actually get anything out of it.
She has life.
Fuck yes. Now. Come on, Bessie. I will get you back home. This is the last thing I do.
Let's go home, Terrence. Oh shit.
Fuck your couch. Some backpacks over here. I think they're forges. Do you want to pick them up?
Yeah. I like the hole in the bottom. It's like a little access. Nothing in it.
Empty.
Yeah. Take us home, Cap.
Oh, we left motorbikes and stuff.
We've got a whole tank back. I mean, if you want to go back and get them, I haven't got any space. Just go. This has been a hellish few days. Oh shit!
Running away. It's down. Are you dead? Are you dead?
Yeah, I'm very dead, mate. Oh, shit on it. Oh my god, that's a fucking fortress.
I forgot about the fortress, mate. I completely forgot about
that's
the fortress.
That's everything. Everything we have. Every resource. Everything we have.
Oh, no. We just lost it all to the floor.
Oh no. Oh, you are an absolute turkey.
Oh, fucking idiot. I'm so sorry.
It's not like. It's every single bit of loot from the last 3 hours plus the hover tank. Everything we'd recovered. Lost in a heartbeat. Oh my god.
To be fair though, the fortress isn't that well prepared. A couple of rocket launchers, we can get those guns down in no time. I'm so sorry.
We don't have a choice. We've lost it. We lose everything. If we don't get it back. If our things despawn, all that. Do you know how precious that ore is? We have to go to the moon to get it. The moon. And we can't get to the moon without it. Oh my days.
Well, I'm outside one of the outside the fortress right now.
Okay, I mean, can you get it?
I'm at the fortress right now.
Would you be dying around the fortress right now?
Yes, I would be very much dying.
I mean, well, you couldn't make it up.
The hover fortress is dead.
Is it, are the fuel tanks gone?
No. It the core's dead again.
Well, that's not a problem. I mean, obviously it's a problem, but you know what I mean. We just stick another core on it, that's fine. But I think there's a more pressing issue, which is there's a big fat elf gun in the way. Well, it's not the end of the world. We should go and take another base. I've got nothing to do for an hour or so I'll try it. If you want to go, it's fine. No problem.
It's only because I'm working.
It's really late, yeah. So I just had a little look. All the stuff is still there. I am constructing this massive tunnel. It's the only way, I think, is to try and get underneath that fortress. And hopefully, we can disable it from within. It's really, really late now. But I don't really have a choice. Those materials are so precious. Maybe our only chance to get into space, unless we go and take down some other structures on the planet. But for all the work that's put in, I feel I should put the work in as I've got the time to get it back. So I continue digging this tunnel, and hopefully I'll be back with you when I'm inside, we shall see. Okay, so incredibly, after about 200 meters of tunneling, look at that. That is perhaps the scariest, most intimidating thing I've ever seen in a video game. Over there, the two backpacks that contain so much material, so many precious metals. I did think about going under them and just letting them drop down, but we're doing this now. We've got to get the hover tank back as well. So what I'm going to do is clear out a bigger area underneath so I can try and work out where is the best place to go in. And then we're going in, incredibly. Right, the closest we can get is 15 meters. We're going to have to blow a hole. Of course, what we need to do here is take out the core. If we can take out the core, those turrets are dead. This is the most nerve-wracking thing I've ever done in a video. I don't think there's any doubt. Here we go. Fire and hole. Oh! Shit, son.
For all my mocking, these guys do have perseverance. Maybe there is a chance of them completing their mission. Maybe. With a little of my faith restored, let's see what happens next time. Next time on Space Idiots.
I think we took the core out. I think we did it.
Okay, I think there's one way to solve this.
Yeah. What log?
The day rage flew. This is the passageway.
So I decided to go underground so I didn't die so much.
Did you build like a mining machine to do this?
No, just a normal drill.
Oh my god, Jenny, that's ridiculous.
You blew up all our stuff. Everything.
Alright, gotta go help out the crew. Captain Forge never fears a battle. Holy crap, why is there so many guys and we don't have anybody over here? Going on. Cut his throat.
So, welcome back. I tried to make a camp and I've been attacked by loads of them. Just when you thought it was safe, loads of them come out. Look at them. Millions of them. Ow. Ow. Oh god, ow my god. Stupid inventory system.